Pastor Kumuyi was praying for him. Until you receive the prophet, what the carries cannot impart on your life. A word is enough for the wise. Only those who truly believe in a messenger can be impacted by his message. They never believed in the person of Jesus, and they could not be impacted by his ministry, even though it came straight from God. Paul was weeping and warning the church. What was it? Deadly talk. Anything against the church of Jesus is against Jesus. Anything. Saul, why persecuted thou me? Who art thou, Lord? I'm Jesus, whom thou persecuted. Not your church only, any church of Christ. Anything that you and your wife sit down to talk against the church of Christ, sir, is deadly. It's poisonous. It's killing. It's a killer disease. Please sit down. Sit down. It's a killer disease. Many are killing themselves without knowing. Mama, probably cannot work. I've told you by example and by teachings. You've never heard me speak against a church in your life. Where did you get it from? Our church is better than yours. Which one is yours? Jesus bought the church with his own blood. Yes. How did he become your church? Caution. Caution. You may not agree with the church in their doctrine. It's not their church, it's his church. Anything you do against the church of Christ in secret, in the open, you pay. You pay. My mission this morning is to just let you know why some things are not working. For I know that after my departing, some grievous wolves shall enter in among you, not sparing the flock. Remember that by the space of 3 years, I cease not to warn everyone day and night with tears. You are killing yourself. Study to be quiet, do your own business. You gather against your service unit, what is your problem? Did they force you to be there? People are killing themselves without knowing where their death sentence is coming from. You better be careful. He was warning them with tears. You know why? 2 Thessalonians chapter 1 verse 6. The word says, sin is a righteous thing for God to recompense tribulations to them that trouble you. That's God's agenda for the troublers of his church. Tribulation. Troubles without number. Beware. Many need to repent today. Jesus, by your blood, forgive me. Now, therefore, I say unto you, all manner of sin and blasphemy shall be forgiven unto men, but blasphemy against the Holy Ghost shall not be forgiven unto men. When the Holy Ghost is moving, don't sit down somewhere and be mocking it. When you find a warning like this, it may be the last warning. Caution. One of our sisters in the Lord came around and had some head challenge, and he said he saw in the dream that Pastor Kumuyi was praying for him. And I said, oh, that's not a problem. So I wrote a note, sir, this my daughter needs a touch from you. My God. He's my elder brother. He taught me a lot of things.
Life is not politics. It's kingdom. Yes. What's the kingdom?
Kingdom.
It's kingdom.
Church is not a club. You need to see me on the field. And I say to people, now, ensure you belong to a living church. Ours is one of several thousands. My God. And that's the truth. Caution. Now, it's not about being in the church. Anywhere you are in your life, if you speak against a church of Christ, the price is heavy. Man, say, what's your problem? He that is not with me is against me. He that gathers not with me scatters abroad. Now, therefore, I say unto you, all manner of sin and blasphemy shall be forgiven unto men, but blasphemy against the Holy Ghost shall not be forgiven unto men.